that island and go see if I can find a little secluded beach, go do some snorkeling.
Thank you. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you.
Thank you.
another one right here, the shoreline access. The one I'm gonna check out back the other way. I'm just coming down here for the view. Waves look kind of aggressive today. Thank you. fish isn't there. These are some pretty good snorkel spots, but I'm gonna head straight across the water over to there. Actually, pretty secluded there. Actually, it's barely, it's not very busy. It's
like it's calm enough. Not much to snorkel at though. Let's see if we can find something out by this rock. Oh, that's a big turtle.
Thank you.
up in here. The wave. All the way up in here. Probably won't wash all the grass away.
Hey, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, it's electric, so I get it kind of cheap on it. Yeah. I think I've seen someone actually catch. When I was on Maui, I thought it was required that you had to have a cooler full of beer to fish and not to catch anything. I think was the goal. Gorgeous. Now it will only charge it off. So that's pretty